Mr. Ron Rickey, and team members include Abigail Nell, not here today, Marissa Nell, Marklin Eaton, Margaret Cummings, Madison Getz, Kayla Winchell, Anna Rossi, Sophie Cardini, Chloe White, Haley Hunter, Deanna Hines, Maggie Burdick, Kaylee Kimball, and Laura Wilmot. Last but not least, the coach's daughter, who I forgot, Isabella Rickey.
Just wanted to say congratulations to our team. This was probably the funnest group of girls I've ever coached. From beginning to the end, and the end was probably even better than winning the championship because we had probably a 6-hour wiffle ball game with pizza and the kids beat the parents. So that was like amazing. But what I did with this team this year, I wanted some of the girls that don't play tournament ball to see a tournament. So we took this team to a small tournament and we ended up winning the tournament in Mudville. So that was a great accomplishment. And even though my daughter's name wasn't on the list, thanks to Russ, I also want to recognize my daughter. And I think it's a huge accomplishment for a 12-year-old to hit a home run 210 foot over the fence. It's pretty amazing.